Bonjour everyone, Pentouf here today for a new video in which we're gonna try to see if that video that went viral one day ago is true. Are the wheeled vehicle coming to Blitz or not? Don't worry, it's gonna be quite a simple answer and you're gonna get it in less than 30 seconds. So, to answer your question, it's just a skin and you can see it right now, so no need to worry too much about this. It's just a really well-made skin designed for the AMX 3075. But gotta be fair, I truly love the skin and shout out to the modder that made that because it really looks realistic and they did it pretty well. No, that thing is already cancerous in War Thunder, so I hope they're not gonna implement it in World of Tanks Blitz, and I don't think they will. We're gonna see the mod being used in a regular battle and it will allow me to talk a little bit about wheeled vehicle in general and how those tanks are definitely not made for World of Tanks Blitz. The first and obvious thing, even before talking about how this would break the game, is how it's impossible for the moment for World of Tanks Blitz to implement those. They're working on tanks with tracks at the moment. If you take a look at World of Tanks PC, yes, they were saturated with tracks tank and they had to come up with new ideas. It's not the case in World of Tanks Blitz. Before seeing wheeled vehicles, we could work on double barrel gun, more auto reloaders, or even adding more lines from World of Tanks PC into World of Tanks Blitz. So adding that thing is definitely not in Wargaming's project no more. Maybe they thought about it, but it's only at the case of thought. It will never go further for the moment. The second main reason is those tanks are already completely broken on World of Tanks PC that features maps that are at least 10 times bigger than the one we have in World of Tanks Blitz. So do you really expect Wargaming to implement those tanks with one of the highest, if not the highest, mobility in the game featuring like 100 kilometers per hour in that game? I don't think it will happen, and I don't think that's something you want to see in the game. I know a lot of people have been asking Wargaming, hey, can you implement the wheeled vehicles? We really want them. No, you don't. You think that you want them. You want them maybe for a special mode. For a special mode, I wouldn't see a problem like implementing them like the Sheridan missile that went from being tech tree to being a reward only available in special mode games. But otherwise, it's impossible to see those tanks in the game. It will never make it, at least in the current state of the game. Because if you want to see those tanks in the game, it would be possible if World of Tanks Blitz tries to develop bigger maps and bigger matchmaking, because this tank is already making a huge difference in a 15 versus 15 matchmaking, as you can see in World of Tanks PC. So just imagine what this would do in a 7 versus 7 game. Everyone would play that tank again and again and again. And for the right, I mean, you can't blame players for playing what's broken. Just take a look at what's happening with the Annihilator for the moment. Everybody's playing that game, that tank, sorry, and every single tier 7 match features an Annihilator. It's pretty rare not to see any on the battlefield. So yeah, it would completely destroy the game. Wargaming knows it, and that's why Wargaming doesn't want to implement that tank. So yeah, this is my little rant about the wheeled vehicle in the game. I don't have anything else to say, but I'm gonna keep the replay rolling for you just to be able to take a look at that beautiful camouflage. Maybe I forgot to put a bigger quality to the replay. Ah, no, it's stuck to 720 pixels, unfortunately. By the way, I want to shout out the guy that made this. It's DamGG, D-A-M-L-G-G. So go subscribe to him if you want to support him a little bit. So yeah, let me leave you here with the replay, guys. And don't stress, the wheeled vehicles are not coming into World of Tanks Blitz. Pentouf, over.